अमिताभ बच्चन, who is currently admitted to Mumbai's Nanavati Hospital for COVID-19 treatment, couldn't hold back his tears after his daughter-in-law Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and 8-year-old granddaughter, who were also admitted in the same hospital for the coronavirus treatment, were discharged from the hospital on Monday. Amitabh Bachchan, in his latest tweet, wrote that he got emotional as his daughter-in-law and granddaughter were sent home after testing negative for COVID-19. After my daughter-in-law and granddaughter were discharged from the hospital, I couldn't hold back my tears. Lord, your blessings are infinite, Big B tweeted in Hindi. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan was discharged from Mumbai's Nanavati Hospital after a 10-day stay on Monday. Sharing the news on social media, her husband Abhishek Bachchan, who also tested positive for the coronavirus and is currently admitted to the Nanavati Hospital with Big B, tweeted, "Thank you all for your continued prayers and good wishes. Indebted forever." Aishwarya and Aradhya have thankfully tested negative and have been discharged from the hospital. They will now be at home. My father and I remain in hospital under the care of the medical staff. Amitabh Bachchan and Abhishek tested COVID-19 positive on July 11. The next day, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan was also diagnosed with the virus. The four bungalows owned by Amitabh Bachchan in Mumbai, including Jalsa, were sealed off by the Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation on July 12. The containment zone sign outside Jalsa was removed on Sunday. News Desk.